The automotive world has been rocked again by two Japanese giants, Kawasaki and Suzuki, each of which introduced future mobility vehicles with unique and innovative approaches. At the Japan Future Mobility Expo 2025, Suzuki officially launched Moqba, while Kawasaki surprised the world with the emergence of a four-legged robot named Corleo. This launch is an important point in the development map of high-tech personal vehicles, which not only target efficiency, but also accessibility, toughness, and smarter human-machine interaction. Suzuki Moqba Intelligent Mobility for All. Suzuki Moqba is a personal vehicle concept, which combines wheel technology and robotic legs simultaneously. Designed as an urban mobility solution, Moqba is designed to help various groups including the elderly, disabled, and urban workers traverse terrain that has been difficult to reach by conventional vehicles such as stairs, high sidewalks, or sloping surfaces. With a compact and futuristic modular design, Moqba is equipped with artificial intelligence, AI, for autonomous navigation and intelligent control systems. Its ability to change from walking mode to wheel mode smoothly, making it a versatile vehicle for the dense and dynamic urban environment of the future. Kawasaki Corleo, a fusion of technology and strength. No less attention-grabbing, Kawasaki introduced Corleo, a four-legged vehicle that carries the concept of a zoomorphic robot, inspired by the anatomy of four-legged animals. The name, Corleo, itself is likely a combination of the words, cor, and, leo, lion, emphasizing the strong and wild impression carried by Kawasaki. Corleo is designed to explore difficult terrain, from rocky paths, rubble, to steep mountains. With active suspension technology, electric motors on each leg, and an aerodynamic body wrapped in Kawasaki's distinctive colors, this vehicle is closer to a military or space exploration robot than a regular civilian vehicle. Conclusion: two approaches, one vision of the future. Although different in concept and target market, both Suzuki Moqba and Kawasaki Corleo show a new direction for the automotive industry. The transition from conventional vehicles to intelligent mobility systems, which are adaptive and human-oriented. Moqba appears as a symbol of practicality and accessibility, while Corleo is present as a symbol of strength and dominance in difficult terrain. Two visions, two directions, but one similarity facing a smarter, safer, and more humane future. What's the next information? Wait for other updated information, only on Mitamoto. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, so that we can build this channel together. Thank you and see you.